Hi guys! Today I'm studying for a math test, and I'm doing this with the practice test that's included in my textbook. So I'm just working through all those problems, which does not look very exciting, but it's just the honest reality of how I study for math. All I do to study for math is to do practice questions, which usually come from my textbook, any additional resources that my teacher hands out in class, Khan Academy, or a website called CUDA Software. I'll link it in the description. The pen I'm using is a Muji gel pen, which I know I've mentioned before that I'm not really a big fan of the Muji gel pens. They're really smooth and good and stuff, but the body isn't that comfortable to hold, especially for me since I hold my pen very close to the tip, so my hand is right on that uncomfortable ridgy part. So I know what you're thinking, if you don't like these pens, why did you buy one? I got this sent to me from a store called Stationery Store Co. for promotion purposes, and since I already got it, I didn't want to waste it, so I decided to just use it up. But besides stuff like pens, which I have to open before I can show, I'm going to be mostly giving away the things I don't need, but companies send them to me for promotion. That usually happens on Instagram, so check out my Instagram in the description, and you can follow it if you wanna, you know, gotta self-promote that. And the paper I'm using is just printer paper, but this is my nice printer paper. It's the 32-pound type printer paper, which is a lot thicker and it's like fancy. Makes me feel official and fancy when I use it. I decided to use nice printer paper instead of the Muji graph paper that I normally do practice with because I was feeling really tired this day, and using nice stationery kind of just makes me more motivated to write things, you know what I mean? Hopefully I'm not the only person with that kind of feeling. This so far has been just me rambling. Hopefully you liked it. If this is annoying and you'd rather just listen to background music or anything, also let me know, because when I watch study YouTubers, on one aspect I do want the helpfulness of it, but I also really like their personalities, like them showing more about themselves. So I don't know how much I should be helpful versus myself relatable, hashtag so relatable, I guess. So yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments. Hopefully I have not annoyed you so much that you decided to click away from the video already. For some reason, my textbook didn't have the answers to these, so I went to slater.com, which is really helpful for checking your answers. And I have this thing called the Book of Mistakes, where I write down the mistakes that I made, That way, before a test or just regularly throughout the year, I look through the mistakes I've made so that I can be more careful about those things. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll link some more videos on the screen about how to study and take notes for math. You can see pictures of my math notes on my Tumblr and Instagram, which I'll link in the description. I upload new videos every Monday and Friday. See you next time!